Hi everyone, Matteo here from Flyability, and today we're going to be talking about mining drones and more specifically about mapping and surveying drones for underground mining operations. Although most mines have already integrated some form of UAV within their operations, there is one particular drone that most mines can't wait to get their hands on. The Elios surveying drone. Deployed in ore passes, stopes, shafts, draw points, post-blast inspections, and much, much more. The first thing that you will notice of this drone is the cage that surrounds it and its propellers, making it safe, collision-tolerant, and allowing you to continue the mission even though you might make a few mistakes. Second essential part for this drone is its size. Measuring only 48 by 38 centimeters, it is able to fly pretty much in any area of the mine, even where most other drones and other technologies can't go. Setup time takes less than a minute, and collecting data has never been so safe. The Elios is a synonym of faster, safer, and better underground mining inspections. But what about its technical features? The Elios 3 has a 4K camera and 16,000 lumen lighting that guarantee you high quality recordings of your inspections. It also boosts a powerful LiDAR for centimeter accurate point clouds and volume calculations, essential for your mining operations. Now imagine being able to review side by side the video and the 3D model of an ore pass or an old collapsed tunnel. And for those who are worried about the drone being used underground, the Elios 3 also features an LEL gas sensor for an additional layer of safety. And now let me share with you some very exciting news. With the launch of the new high capacity batteries, you will now be able to perform flights up to 40 minutes long, giving you that extra peace of mind when you need it. But let's talk more about the software. The Elios 3 uses LiDAR data for perfect stabilization, even in difficult environments. Thanks to the live feed from the drone and the live 3D model displayed directly on the remote control, you're now able to have data like never before right in the palm of your hands. Inspector 5 allows you to download all the flight data right on the field, review your inspection, edit point clouds, share data with just a touch of a button, and export it into your favorite processing tools like Faro Connect or like Cyclone. But the Elios 3 software highlights don't just stop there. The new automation features are guaranteed to improve your piloting comfort. With Elios 3, you can now relocalize your flights to automatize point cloud merging, benefit from smart return to home, resume inspection, and return to signal, adding you peace of mind while flying. So if you need to perform visual surveys, map underground sections of your mine, reach previously inaccessible areas, and accurately estimate volumes of stockpiles or underground areas, the Elios 3 surveying drone is the tool for you. Unlock a new level of safety and efficiency for your mining operations.